In this lesson, we will discuss constant variables in VBA. In some programs, you'll want to create variables whose value never changes. For example, the value of pi, which is 3.14159, and so on, is constant. You can create constant variables by typing the const statement, followed by the variable name, the word as, the data type of the constant variable, an equal sign, and finally the value of the constant variable. You can declare one or more constant variables per const statement and can have multiple const statements per macro. Let's say we want to make a constant double variable named pi. In order to do that, we would type const pi as double equals 3.14159265. We can use constant variables in mathematical expressions just like regular variables. The only difference between regular and constant variables is that we will receive an error message if we try to assign a new value to a constant variable. The macro shown here will calculate the velocity of a ball that is dropped from a building after a certain time t. In most projectile motion problems, the gravitational acceleration is usually assumed to be constant at a value of 9.81 meters per second squared. The option explicit statement at the top of our module requires us to declare the variables that we'll use in our program. The final velocity v, initial velocity v naught, and time t are all declared as double variables. The gravitational acceleration, g, is declared as a constant variable with a double data type, and g is assigned a value of 9.81. Next, v naught and t are assigned values, and the final velocity is calculated and displayed in a message box. When we run the macro, we find the final velocity is negative 19.62 meters per second. If we try to overwrite the value of g and rerun our code, we receive an error message that states that we are not permitted to assign a new value to the constant. The const statement has protected the value stored in g from accidentally being overwritten.